Yes, hi. This video is to show Gina. Gina is an 8-week-old Belgian Malinois female. She's black, solid black, no white markings in this pup. Watch out, baby. Let me see you. She has a nice broad chest, big head. She's a huge female, only 8 weeks, and she is huge. She's actually the second biggest pup of the litter, a male being the biggest. And she's just really thick.
Come here, girl. Yeah.
Real nice, beautiful female. Again, this one is solid black.
What are you looking for over there? What are you looking for there?
Yeah. And she's got a big head, big broad chest. Beautiful female.
Watch out, big girl. Watch out, big girl.
She's AKC registered. She has her Florida health certificate. So she's already been to the vet's office. Got her immunization shots. You got all that stuff on your nose now. Negative fecal test, and she's also microchipped. The ears will be up in a couple of weeks. She's just a real big pup, and the real big ones take sometimes a little longer.
What's going on? What's going on, big girl?
Again, beautiful female, 8 weeks. All right, thank you.